Alexander the Great. He severed the Gordian knot in Anatolia, the land that made him powerful. The Byzantine Emperor Justinian. His glory was derived from the opportunities and resources of this land. Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent. This country gave him strength and grandeur, as well as the distinction of ruling the world's largest empire. Mustafa Kemal Atatürk. He took the potential of this land and transformed it with dynamic restructuring that gave birth to the modern and secular Republic of Turkey. Civilizations and cultures have embraced one another in this land in friendship, love, and tolerance for thousands of years. Istanbul, the capital of three empires, is the cultural capital of Europe in 2010. This land not only bridges the continents, but also possesses the potential for major endeavors with its extensive resources. Opportunities for profitable investment abound in this land of wealth and rewards.